American team getting some last minute words, very important words from Pasquale Camarengo, who coaches them in Novi, Michigan. So here we go, representing the USA, a team that got together at the beginning of last year. She's 15, he's 17. We wish them well here, Katarina Wolf-Kostin and Jeffrey Chen. Music, everything old is new again. Lovely edge quality from these two. Really deep knee bend. That's the strongest performance of the Foxtrot so far. Sink on the twizzles there. You want more? Yeah. That was such a pity. It was going so well up to that point. Oh, what a shame that was. He got up quickly and got back into the program, but the damage was done with that fall towards the end of the program. A really charismatic team, this. Loved the energy level right from the off. But how expensive will that fall be? Reflecting on the mistake, isn't he? Oh dear. Well, it is unusual to see this number of falls in the rhythm dance. The pressure perhaps of the big occasion, just getting to the athletes. There's Pasquale. He knows how tough it is. And you do forget, because the skaters make it look so easy. But what they're trying to do out there is really, really tricky. And of course, the faster they go across the ice, the more difficult the technical elements become. And these two had quite a lot of speed right from the off. See, look at that wonderful deep knee bend in into that back outside Choctaw there. And here they generate speed just from a couple of crosses due to that beautiful knee bend and the way they really get into the ice. Lovely posture. They've always got the hips underneath them, which as well helps them generate speed. Nice and light on their feet. Good extension on that first set of twizzles. Just a little bit out of sync there. And of course, with the extended free leg, any error in the unison is highlighted. Loads of steps. Really light on their feet. Sometimes when you're watching on the TV, you can't quite imagine how fast they're going. You can't, they don't always come across on the TV. But I can tell you, these two are really motoring throughout that rhythm dance. And they've got to go some, because the leading score from Arina and Dario, 63.52, that's going to have to be a personal best and some for these two to take the lead. It's a pensive look on the face there, Pasquale. He's to work with Igor Spielband as well. Okay, where will they have them? 63.52, the leading score. It's 57.02. That's good enough to put them into second place. But they would have been hoping for the lead at this stage. So the Americans into second. So it's Russia first, USA second, Japan in third, with three to go.